Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Tronics S3S wraparound labeler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Today we'll be applying this wraparound label to this container.